Hi, folks. Hey, you know, I decided I was just showing the young people here that run that are manning the womaning the they're staffing the restaurant here. And what's the name of this? This is Jolly, right?
Yeah.
This is the Jolly restaurant. They have all kinds of stuff on the menu, waffles and ice cream, and they have pizza as well. And I usually go over to Mimosa. There's been a couple of other places, but I haven't done any pizza reviews. I'm pretty good. I've had many different types of pizza throughout New England. And I want in the Boston area. And I was just showing them the classic Dave Portnoy pizza rating. He was in Pasadena, California, but he just recently did a whole bunch of ratings, pizza reviews in the Boston area. So I'm gonna order a pizza. I haven't figured out which one I'm gonna order yet up on that board, but we'll see. We'll see what happens, and then I'll get back to you. Okay, folks, talk to you later. Okay, folks, so like I said, here I am in Kyiv, Ukraine, and I've been watching so many of Dave Portnoy's pizza reviews, and I've been eating pizza on a weekly basis. So I said to myself, I'm gonna go over here, I'm gonna start, and I just showed those folks, those young people at the behind the counter, one of Dave Portnoy's pizza reviews on YouTube. And so I said to myself, I says, why don't I do a pizza review right here in Kyiv, Ukraine? And the pizza can't be adulterated. It has to be unadulterated. Can't have any toppings. So I decided, and I usually do have toppings, but I'm gonna sacrifice those for the review. So I'm gonna do, and I've had quite a few pizzas in my day, I'm gonna do a review here to see what kind of pizza this is. And a lot of it's designer pizza. It's different, although I was asking the young lady, she said that it's Italian style. So here's the pizza. It's fresh out of the oven. So I'm gonna separate this, and we all know that when you put hot pizza in your mouth, it can sometimes burn the roof of your mouth. So I want to try to avoid that. So here we go. I'm going to take a bite. Everybody knows the rules. Okay, let's see here. So, the undercarriage is done just like, there's a little bit of flap to it. The types of cheeses that they use out here, they're actually aged, a lot of respect. And I can taste aged Parmesan cheese. So it's a different, if you go to like Italy or some of those Mediterranean restaurants, you're gonna probably find the same thing. And it's not a bad pizza, I'll tell you. So I'm gonna give this a 7.7, which is a pretty good score. So there you have it, folks. Here at the Jolly restaurant in Kyiv Center, and for my pizza review. I'm a Bostonian, but I'm doing a pizza review right here in Kyiv. Hope everybody's doing good. Please like and subscribe to this video. Thank you, folks. Oh yeah, that's some aged cheese, and I'll tell you, this is really great pizza. All right, folks, see you later. Hi, folks. So yeah, anyways, I'm here at the Jolly restaurant in the center of Kyiv in Eastern Europe. And like I said, I'm going to do a little pizza review. I'm a Boston resident, although I do have temporary residence here now. Kyiv. I was showing the people here that are attending this restaurant, the employees, some videos of Dave Portnoy, and I'd say, saying to myself, I watched so many of Dave Portnoy's ratings, pizza, ratings on YouTube, his reviews. I want to start doing some reviews here. I've had enough pizza, so a lot of the pizzas here are designer pizzas. They're craft pizzas. So I asked for just plain cheese pizza is the way Dave does it. So it's unadulterated. I want to make sure that that I get a good feel and taste of this pizza and see how it really tastes, get the texture and all that other stuff in. So here we go, folks. Everybody knows the rules, one bite. Here we go, here goes the, so I'm looking at this and I'm saying the undercarriage, it's got a little bit of a flop there, but the undercarriage is really looking great. It's done just the right, and the crust is just the right thickness, and it's cooked just to the right consistency. So here we go, one bite, everybody knows the rules. See Stevie Wonder. He's feeling it. Feeling it with this pizza. See, the thing about the cheeses that they use out here in Europe and Eastern Europe is that they're aged. This is aged Parmesan cheese on top of a thin sliced, thin crust pizza. And it's Italian style. And the Parmesan that's aged on here just makes this by itself, and it's a cheese pizza, stupendous. I mean, it's just absolutely so delicious. So really, I wish all of you could be here to taste this and you could share in on it. I'm gonna give this pizza, actually, and you know, I've had a lot of pizza. I'm not overstating this or overscoring it, overrating it. I'm gonna say this is an 8.1, literally, because of the aged Parmesan. It's well worth the score in that rating. Anyways, folks, hope everybody's doing good. Please like and subscribe to this video, and hope to see you around. Please understand that when you like and subscribe, it tells the algorithm that other people can see it. It'll advertise it even more, and it'll help me out. Thanks, folks. Hope everybody's doing good. Have a great day. Hey, folks. Here I am. Everybody knows the rules. I just did a whole spiel on this pizza review, and the record button wasn't even on. So my name is Rob, I'm a Bostonian, and I've watched many of Dave Portnoy's pizza reviews. And while I'm out here, I've eaten a lot of pizza out in Kyiv, Ukraine. And I said, you know, I wanna try to do a review myself, because I showed the people that are running this place, the clerks, the at the front desk, you know, the young folk. I was showing them some videos of Dave Portnoy, how entertaining he can be, and how he makes it fun, his pizza reviews, and they're entertaining. They can be funny and entertaining and informative. But he tries pizza and he gives it a pretty fair review according to what he thinks a good pizza is. And here I am, I'm at the Jolly, like I said. Everybody knows the rules. One bite. my goodness. See, the thing is, with the pizza out here in Eastern Europe, there's a lot of Mediterranean influence, a lot of, you know, we're in Eastern Europe, so you get a lot of influence. And we're talking about aged Parmesan on this pizza. You don't need any spices, any salt, pepper, any crushed pepper. You don't need any oregano. All by itself, it's some of the best pizza around. It's a, like I said, there's a lot of craft and designer pizzas around here. I just wanna, I wanna give this an 8.1, and that's how good it is. All right, folks, please like and subscribe to this video, and because it helps with the algorithm and lets other people see this. Thanks, have a great day.